the last significant practice here with a fever, but he's okay. And this is the regular five that they practice with for 14 practices. Bennett under pressure delivers downfield. It's Brock Bowers who goes high to make the catch, and the Dogs are threatening in the red zone. The last significant practice here with a fever, but he's okay. And this is the regular five that they practice with for 14 practices. Bennett under pressure delivers downfield. It's Brock Bowers who goes high to make the catch, and the Dogs are threatening in the red zone.
He gets vertical and he holds the safety. Little wheel route with the other tight end, Bowers, and because it's the corner, actually, DJ Turner had to respect that. You've got a linebacker running downfield with the fleet-footed tight end, Brock Bowers.
Good to see that Dax Hill is there. He did not come down with the team. Reports it was COVID, but number 30, key safety for the Wolverines, is in there. On first and goal, Bennett to Bowers. And Brock Bowers scores, and Georgia draws first blood.
Look at the top. Watch the safety bite, hesitate, wait, and by the time he reacts, Hawkins cannot get there. Bowers has, again, the speed of a wide receiver. Nice job of Bennett. All drive, Chris. Ball every time he threw.
Jordan Davis, Outland Trophy winner, weighs about 360 right across from Bastardus, and now McNamara escapes pressure. Very effective scrambler straight up the field and dives for a first down to the 38.
They do not fear or respect McNamara as a run threat, so they're going to clear out. They're more concerned about him throwing the ball. He has not shown much of this all year. To his credit, he's prepped. He knows how much man-to-man they play. Ready.
And last second adjustments as the play clock winds down, and they give it to Cook, who makes the cut. In the clear, James Cook inside the 30.
Watch Erickson come down and then climb, which is so important against this defense and what they can do, because they want to get downhill. 50 there does a nice job getting his hat just enough.
Mix and match is working very well. McIntosh is going to throw it. Lobs to the end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Mitchell. Mix and match is working very well. McIntosh is going to throw it. Lobs to the end zone. Caught. Touchdown, Mitchell.
Watch Michigan have to respond to him. He looks like he's running the football. Look at the Michigan defense concerned. He looks like that ball is going to be run. And instead, all those blue jerseys, and he's got A.D. Mitchell alone in the end zone.
Take it to Haskins. McNamara wanted to take a shot downfield, and he'll get swallowed up by the pass rush. Nobody open. Jalen Carter was there. Robert Beal got him.
You'll see. You know, one thing that Michigan wants to do is try to get the tight ends involved. It's good coverage downfield.
It's Corum motions back in on 3rd and 16. He's got the football, but he can't escape N'Kobe Dean. And the All-American linebacker gets the Dogs defense off the field. What a play.
You know that it's man-to-man. N'Kobe Dean comes across the entire field. I mean, one sideline to the other.
Wow.
You talk about range from a middle linebacker. Michigan wants that matchup. Blake Corum against a middle linebacker out in space.
Well aware of 97's game-wrecking ability. Three tight ends all to the left. And they get it out in the perimeter. Bowers is swallowed up by Hutchinson. Those are two for future NFL players colliding.
So instead of coming here, he immediately goes out there thinking that they're going to throw the ball out there. That's what allowed him to make that play. So it's the awareness. It's a nine technique, a wide nine with the awareness to be able to see those three tight ends and do a nice job of getting a tackle for a loss.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.